And welcome to Hypixel Skyblock. My name is Whisperfire, and I actually took a few minutes to look into the quest log right here and discovered that I made a mistake. When we were on our island and we broke a log, made a workbench, made a wooden axe. I should have read it more carefully. Yeah, that's how blown my mind is. A wood pickaxe. Boy. I don't know, quite a bit of timing on that explosion, but yeah, that's what kind of pretty much happened in my head when I realized we made the wrong item, but we still need a wood pickaxe anyway. Okay, so I was looking at our objectives, and I will go ahead and place it on the screen. I'll go ahead and list it on the screen right here. And what I really want to do is explore the hub. Before doing anything, I want to explore the hub. But we got a couple of NPCs that we need to talk to unlock some collection quests. So far, we've gotten the wheat and the wool to collect, so we're going to be on the lookout for that. But yes, what I really want to do is explore. So let's go ahead, come over here to the map. We actually have to be in range for it to render. And you are not immortal. You can actually be killed in certain areas. Notably, that exclamation mark right there. So we're going to need a sword of some kind. And I'm kind of irked or sore or salty, whatever you call it, that we didn't get a rogue sword from Jamie. So I'm a little bit bummed. Yeah. But during our questing, we got 100 coins. And if I recall, the blacksmith has a sword that's specific for undead. So let's go ahead and make the investment. All right. Go ahead and sort out the inventory. We still got torches, which I'm actually not worried about losing items upon death. The only thing that I'm worried about is actually losing half my coins. All right. So where do we get wool? Let's go ahead and talk to you. The Mushroom Desert. Okay. That is a clue. Oh, I didn't notice this. It's down here. Oh. Ooh, I gotta look in the wiki to find out what these do. But yeah, they got custom furniture. Technically, I would say that this is a modded server, except you don't have to download and install mods. Everything is on the server. I'm actually blown away. You learn something new every day, huh? I didn't know about this place. Okay. Off to explore the hub. Map feedback. That's not a command. I was kind of hoping to get a map. Hey, wait a minute. No. Let's go ahead and go in blind. What I was actually going to do was go into the wiki and have it on my other screen so I can look at things. But nah, let's not do it. Okay, talk to the lumberjack. That is one of our objectives. And from what I understand, give you your old axe as a reward, collect logs. All right, we will do that in a little bit. Right now we are just collecting quests and looking around. How many locations are here? All right, and from what I understand, yeah, you can't open chests, at least not here, not on your island, but you can actually cut this wood and forage and it will replenish over time. You know what? I actually have the replay mod set up. Give me a second. Let me go ahead and turn on the replay mod so that we can explore this area. Yeah? And then let's see if we can get a third person's perspective of these islands, because they're actually kind of pretty. I like them. So give me a second and let's do this. Okay, so I had to actually do a quick log out and log back in to turn on the replay mod. And we'll just go ahead and hit start recording. I have the overlay disabled so that, we can go ahead and do our own little thing while we see if we can capture some replay mod footage. Alright, so we're just going to have to trail it along over here. Watch all of these derps do their thing. Yep. Hello, what's this? Oh, so this unlocks the park. So we need foraging level 1 in order to do it. Alright, we'll still go ahead and just map out the areas. Keep on going, but yeah, that was added with the latest update of Hypixel Skyblock. So yeah, this area over there, it's actually really nice. Really nice, but it won't be a while before we start collecting things. We're just right now exploring the island, and we just discovered the ruins. Watch out for guard dogs. Oh, yeah, level 15. Let's let sleeping dogs lie. Yeah. All right, continuing on our way. I wonder what's that? I don't know. Anything of significance? It looks like a gate. Climb to the top. No. I'm gonna have to pass on that. Ooh, what's this? High level. Oh. Fight against other players? Is this a PvP zone? Text is red. Looks quiet. Anything over here? I guess this is a coming soon area. Not yet implemented, but I did see a path that went inside the mountain. Let's check it out. Orb of experience. Yoink. Don't mind if I do. I don't know what high level means, and I'm kinda nervous. Wee. Let's see. Echo. Let's see where this takes us. Very nice. Let's try going up. Let's do what the description said, and let's see about traveling up. Climbing up the mountain. Hello? I probably should turn off. Ooh, that's a drop. I should probably turn off clouds. Maybe not. Let's see. Can we get to the top? What is up here? Oh, parkour. I am probably... Yeah, okay. Let's see if we can do this. Let's see. Yeah. Alright, let's see this. Alright, we'll go ahead and hold control. Please don't lag on me. Boom! Yes! We did it. Oh my goodness. We did it. Oh, we got another jump. All right, this one. Oh no. They don't make this easy, do they? All right. Ooh, 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 ooh. We made it. But what's here? All right, let's take a look. Really? More to climb. Okay. This is making me so nervous. Did I forget to mention I have a thing with heights? Yeah. And we're actually playing on a skyblock. Yeah. Okay. We made it to the top. Give me a cookie. I want a cookie. All right. Now the fun part. Getting down. Okay, I think the worst part of it's over. I don't do parkour. Mm-mm. Parkour is not the thing for me. Did I go this way or this way? Let's try this way. Let's take a look. Oh, you can see the village from here. Hey, what's that? What is that? All right. I saw something. Something that looks shiny. All right. Doopa 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 doop. What's it over here? There was something. I know I saw something. Oh, ouch. It's, right there. Right over there, but... Uh-huh. Yeah, this is probably a little stupid, but whatever. Alright, fall damage, yay. Okay. How are we going to get to the top of that? What is that thing, anyway? I think this is a quest objective. All right, bam. Oh, that hurt a little. Kinda, maybe, sorta. All right, and, hello, my pretty. Let's see, right click. A fairy soul. I'm gonna go ahead and take a screenshot. Yay. Okay, so we got our first fairy soul. Quest log, we found one. Oh, I get it. It tells us where to find things. Ah, that makes it easy. Okay, we can do that. All right, let's see. Where else? Oh, let's check this out. Okay, I think I've been here before. Over there is that gate. Yep, yep, yep. We came from there. We previously went up to the right. So that leaves over here to the left. And we'll soon have this mapped out. Mm-hmm. Just doing a little bit of exploring. Let's go ahead and hit control so we do a little bit of running. Uh-huh. That looks like the Colosseum, and it looks like part of the village. That was that weird wizard tower. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. Will this unlock? Aha, wizard part. All right, talk to the wizard. Use the portal. And all right, they don't lock. Okay, Let's see, what's up here? Let's see. Nope, not here. Oh. Okay. I see something that says click. Jumping on your bed. I'm jumping on your bed. Looks like we gotta go higher. Go higher. Ah, here it is. Oh. I have no idea where that goes. Probably the end portal. Requires level 3. Alright, wizard. My portal seems to be broken. Come back later. Magic awaits. Okay, so we gotta work on our enchanting skill. Alright, good to know that it's right here. Alright. These maps are actually really nice. It's something that I probably will never be able to accomplish. No. I may be okay at building stuff, but this level? Mm-mm. Hey, look, a basement. What's down here? Oh, just some knickknacks. Okay, let's see. And... mm-hmm. There a path? Yep. Yippy noodle. Okay. Now I know where we are. Okay, got a point of reference. Let's check out these woods. I kinda had to. This is actually nice music. I wonder what's to do here. Talk to the fairy. Okay. Tia the fairy. Hi! Welcome to the fairy pond. I am Tia. You may notice some strange orbs laying around the island. There are souls of my fallen sisters. If you find any more during your travels, bring them back to me. Oh! Okay. That weird orb thing, that soul. What does it look like? Let's go ahead. These things. Fairy souls. Oh, I get it. Tia, I am on the case. But I want to see that shiny. I see a shiny. I must check it out. Can I right click? Can I hit it? I guess not. All right. Just listening to the music. This music's actually pretty good. I actually wonder, was this with the music done and note blocks. Oh wait, I need to pay attention. Okay, so we are at some kind of, looks like nether ruins. Don't see any mobs, but that can mean anything. Or it can mean nothing. And I take it you can fall off there. Okay, dokie. Still want to check this out. Oh. Hello. Hi. And... oh. I can't click it? Okay, I was supposed to punch it, I guess. I don't know, I guess that didn't count. Or maybe it's just there to show you what they look like. I don't know. But, let's check out this tree. Whee! Wow. Mm-hmm. Shiny. Huh. Okay. Yeah, a lot of work has been put into these maps. Really nice. Huh. I came from there, so... mm-hmm. Oh! I think I see something. Ouch! I saw something. I'm coming back for it. Bam! Bam! Yeah, I see it. Okay. Okay, got it. Got it. Yes. Woo. Yes, we found something. All right, let's keep exploring. Got it. And let's go this way. These winding paths are absolutely ingenious. So, it's like a whole village is up here. Dude. Dude, I am impressed. How do we get down? Oh, okay. I think I'm done looking around. Let's see. Can we get down? Yes, we can. Let's see if we can get back to the hub. Oh, hello. I still don't know what those floating things are. Okay, let's check that out. Aha, the fisherman. So, we got the wilderness. That was actually really impressive. Let's see what the fisherman has to say. Can you fish some clay balls in this pond and bring them back to me, please? I just realized my house is ugly and I want to rebuild it out of clay. Looks like we're going to need a fishing pole. But we don't have a fishing pole. We're going to need to put that on our to-do list. Ooh, what's up here? Too bad I can't harvest this. That would have made things a lot easier to get wool for the carpenter. Ah. Okay. These are cute. Oh, the cellar. Ugh. Let's get out of here. Ah, cod. Yay! Alright, let's bolt. So we're on the back side of the Colosseum. We've pretty much searched all of the Big Island. Okay. So, we talked to the lumberjack and we got a task to collect some wood. We talked to the farmer last episode and we got a task to collect some wheat. And the carpenter said that we need to go to a particular desert. Yeah, we need to go to a desert to get the wool. So that looks like that's going to be a little bit on the to-do list. But you know what? I think we'll go ahead and take care of the wood. And let's see. And take care of the wheat objectives now. Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and take care of that. Mm-hmm. Yay. Skill up foraging. I'm a lumberjack again. I'm okay. Lumberjack, lumberjack, lumberjack. Oh, you take forever. Alright. I actually don't know how much wood to give them. Okay. Some logs. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna leave a UFO tree. Why? Reasons. Okay, we just need 10. Okay, I get it. There we go, and we got a new axe, a knack for wood. Thank you, we got a sweet axe. Chance of dropping an apple. Sweet, literally. Okay, so we got that. Mm-hmm. You know what? Let's go ahead and sell our wooden axe. Just cause. Just see if we can. Mm-hmm. Alright, you are our first random merchant. Sell item. There. 1 coin. Wow. 1 coin. I'm rich. Holy cow. I'm rich. Not. Alright, let's head over here to the farm and let's go ahead and take care of the wheat. So, I guess we just break it. Collection unlocked, wheat. Ah. Oh no, the farmer's over here. Right. Right, right, right. Okay. Thank you so much. Moo, moo, moo. Okay. So, we got some wheat, and let's go ahead and check our objectives. Alright, we'll scroll through it. Still need to do that. Oh, yes, talk to the auction master. Okay. Farming, level 1. That's going to be a to-do list. I can do that off camera. And we still haven't fully explored the hub, but we can go ahead and travel to the park behind the woods. That is definitely going to be another thing on the to-do list. But I think we've done quite a bit of exploring and questing for one day. So I'm going to call it a break here. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed your time here. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah. I think this will work? I don't know. I've been trying to tinker this, trying to figure it out. Let's see if this works. Let's try a preview. Doop a doop a doop a doop. Loading. Oh. This is going to look pretty, pretty nifty. Oh yeah, I'm gonna like this.